Hey, what's up, everybody? Hit us. On top of that routine, like I said, I did not own the rights to any of this music that's going to be played in the background. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go ahead and knock out this routine right now, so let's get it. Everybody, hit us. Put these gloves on. Got a quick little routine, so it's in my pocket. I got some resistance bands, you know what I'm saying? My wife just got them on Amazon or some shit like that. So, I'm gonna try these out, see what they're about right now on this camera, you know what I'm saying? We got some 30, it's like 40 and 50. So, put that to you. Right there. Got these little handles, you know what I'm saying? Strap in. That's where I went out with my curls and shit, you know what I'm saying? Make sure this camera's facing the right way though. So I'm not trying to be moved out the way of the camera. I'm not trying to do all this shit from there, y'all. Get to come back and do this shit again, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Let's do it. Start off 25 squats, call about 15 push-ups with the shoulders out. Yeah, 25 squats. Now I try to work on my forearm, try to drop it back first, you know what I'm saying? And then, trying to keep my legs parallel as possible if I can. Trying not to let my knees shoot out too far, touch my toes. Remember, if you forget, lose count, you know what I'm saying? Just do a couple of extra won't hurt. You see where we at with this camera? Alright, 15 pushes to show the set. I forgot what the paper is. We got 30 jumping jacks, followed by 10 Archer Pushups. Quick little 30 jumping jacks here. Okay. Right. You can be the Archer Pushups in. Got the little light on. Put my feet out a little bit. Again. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Right. And you got 10 lunges. And 10 plank pushups. 10 lunges, you're gonna be to the beast, 10 each leg. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Okay. I'm going to do 10 plank pushups. Yeah, I gotta double check the camera. Yeah, we're good right there. What's that? Here we go, plank the push up. And if anything, we can open one. Here. I'm falling like a plank. There it is. Push up. Straight down to a plank. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Get that out of the way. Okay, bro. We got 25 one pump burpees. All about 40 curls. Give me a tap, my friend. All right, ready? 25 one pumps. Playing on one pump. Come on.
too. Hey. Boy. Six. Eight. Ten. Seven. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Thank you. 20. 1. 22. 23. 24. 25. Oh. Ah. Good pull, baby. And yeah. You already know how we do it. Catch it, bro. Know your body. Control your own heart rate. You don't want to slow all the way down? You want to slow it down. A little bit of water. Breathe it in. Now, at our first set of curls, we're going to use this here. It says 30 pound band. We're going to see what this is talking about. Put all the handles on here. All right. We're gonna get these in for the curls. Feet right here, just like that. You ready for it? Yeah. Squeeze it in. See? All the way up. When you have a resistance band, you know what I'm saying? You can do your best to work on form. Because it shouldn't be too much pull for you. Not like lifting some real heavy weights or something like that. So you get you a nice resistance band, it's good for you. And work on it. We're going to call that 30. That's 33. Turn to the side for the last little bit.
Yeah, the 20s are good enough for me.
40 right there? Yeah. I mean, they feel pretty good. I don't really feel like this feels like 30 pounds though, but like I said, It's a nice little resistance, nice little pull. And once you really flex your arms, helps you work on your form and all that stuff. So
yeah,
I like it enough.
And then if you do high reps, you'll feel it.
Yeah, exactly. I said, you love the resistance band, no matter what. And I don't know why I took these off, cause we're gonna get some tricep overhead tricep pulls. We're gonna leave it at 30, and then we're gonna move up. We're gonna have 3 sets of these. But like I said, I always love the resistance band, cause like I said, you see right here, we out here at the park. You can bring them anywhere, man. Put them in a bag, whatever backpack, and just bring them shits with you set up south. And there you go. Now you can work out. Let's see. Can we do it? We won't put too much pull on it. Let's just go with one. Put it right here. Here we go. Boom. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. That's 30. We're gonna go 30 with these. Put it soft here. Get it. 1, 4, 7. Right there. Check what else we got on the menu now. Get a little warmer up the way. We had 25, we're doing 30, it don't matter. Alright, 2 pump burpees, we got 15. And then followed by 40 standing rows. So 15, 2 pumps. All right, ready? Let's get it. Let's go 2 pump, baby. Okay. Good day. Yeah. We got 40 upright rows. Yeah. shit. See what we got next, y'all. Alright. The guns, the Burpees. One pump, we got 10 of those. Probably about 25 standing oblique crunches. So, guns to a Burpee? Yeah. One. Two. Bam. Yeah. Yeah. That's one. Alright, go.
Yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got those that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas across the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. All my raps were the facts that they sat with the bars. I got two.
Standing oblique crunches and then 10 5 pump burpees. So the standing oblique crunches, keep them now, baby. Okay. Standing oblique crunches, side to side. I'm gonna start testing these. First one's gonna be the easiest one. Hey, ready? Yeah. One. Two. Three. Hey, this is gonna be long. Four. Test on these. Six. We're gonna throw a little rocking horse in. Let's go. Let's 10 of them. Come on.
pretty good. Yeah. One.
Other seltzers. Taste buds notice. Like, really nice.
Seven. Yeah.
We're gonna do a quick 15
like this. We're gonna use that as well. Pull it under your hand. Underneath your hand. Come on. Yeah, that's the first round down. You know, check out the little plane out there. There's a little plane out there trying to do his thing out there. I know you trying to get motherfucking free tips, boy. You ain't got a lot of motherfuckers trying to play it cool. He's trying to fly around here and get free tips.
See your boy out here getting it, man.
Y'all in the background behind the camera. She don't want me on camera, you know what I'm saying? She won't get shot in the camera, so. But we out here getting it, baby. We out here getting it. Not alone this time, baby. We out here. I do this second round. Let me pause this for about 30 seconds. Y'all got blowing nose, man. We gotta make sure we can breathe in this motherfucker.